Talking with an attorney for one of the victims. He'll have that story tonight in the First 11 at 11.
A fire drill at a Lancaster daycare center led to one teacher being fired, and now the entire center may be forced to close. News 8's Lancaster reporter Caitlin Smith shows us what went wrong.
The YWCA Child Enrichment Center on Lime Street proudly displays the 3 stars it's earned from the state for the quality care it provides 100 children nearly year-round. But now it's talking about something it's not so proud of.
It is a serious offense.
The Department of Public Welfare may revoke the license this center has held for more than 30 years.
My heart just was in my shoes. It was really kind of felt like a gut punch.
July 31st, during a routine fire drill at nap time, one staff member didn't follow the routine. The center says the teacher thought she had cleared all 10 children out of the room.
We have staff who go through then afterwards and make sure that we didn't miss anybody. We did find, our building manager found a toddler still sleeping.
By the time she brought the child outside, the center says less than 2 minutes had passed. In fact, the kids were still just walking across the street to get to the evacuation site. The center says it knows for sure because it has security camera footage to prove it.
Yeah, we're not taking it lightly. But it just seems that the punishment doesn't quite fit the crime.
It makes me nervous.
Amber Gabriger's son is in the same classroom. His teacher lost her job.
I really liked her. Everybody makes mistakes, and it does happen, and they do the sweep of the rooms for a reason.
The center reported the incident to the state and sent this letter home to parents. But even if it is allowed to stay open, it will lose all its stars and the about $50,000 worth of funding each year that comes with them. In Lancaster, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
The center has changed its policy to prevent this from happening again. There was one other incident it reported about a year ago where a child got away from a group while on an outing. Nobody was hurt, but the center is concerned this will also hurt its chances of staying open. It could be a year before the state makes a ruling.